football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue. Quite a sight to behold.
And if you did just miss...
Oh, he's chipped him right on the cusp of the penalty area.
And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
He's gone for the shot, and a second time!
Well, they won't be deterred from trying again, Peter. They have the bit between their teeth now.
Meyer goes up and over. Marcelo did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Kovacic. Juventus yet to have a shot on target. Now it's Morata. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Defending, but that'll do. It's a fabulous position. Cristiano Ronaldo. Fired deep towards.
Gets up to head it! Goal!
Oh, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Tompkins. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. It's gone for a throw-in. Fred. And it's Kovacic.
Morata.
It's Morata! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Clearance is short. Oh, what a ball! Kovacic. It's gone a long way up and away. Tompkins gets good distance on it. A heavy challenge. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. There could be trouble here. So now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Out of harm's way. Fred. The referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. Another decent game up to now.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
And we are already promptly back underway.
Juventus don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Tompkins plays it forward. Forward it goes. Davis battles to win it back. Out to the left it goes. Tries to dink it in. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Pilsen. Davis hit the slide tackle there. Hoists it forward. And it's Adriano. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, at the moment, their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting enough pressure. Simple as that.
Davis.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
It upfield and it's played forward. Pilsen. Davis cuts it out. Meyer. Morad.
Nice, but not quite the end product required. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Maya. Cristiano Ronaldo. Kepa can pick that up. And that is that. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game.